in Kamehameha Highway heading to North Shore. Mm-hmm. Say a friendly advice. Come in early or go there early because the traffic can get crazy over here.
Yeah, based from our research, you have to be there at least 9 to 10 in the morning. And unfortunately, we overslept. So yeah, we're going there very late.
From the Honolulu International Airport, it takes a little less than an hour to reach the spot. Shark's Cove is northeast of Waimea Bay on Highway 83, about a mile. Once you see the Waimea Valley, you are 2.1 miles away from Shark's Cove. There are free parking areas available, but not a lot of it. Your best bet is to find someone leaving and grab their spot. Shark's Cove is located around 50 yards after the Foodland supermarket and directly across the food trucks. Shark's Cove has been rated by Scuba Diving Magazine as one of the top 12 shore dives in the world. Located in Oahu's world-famous North Shore, this small rocky bay forms part of Pupukea Beach Park and boasts blue water and an impressive amount of sea life. You can get into the water in several places, but the easiest thing to do is to follow the little pathway going down towards the right of the bay when you are facing the ocean, which leads to a sheltered rocky area. Shark's Cove forms a little circular bay that you can explore in its entirety if the sea conditions permit. The entire location mainly consists of rocks. There's some sand to relax on, but don't expect this to be a tropical white sandy beach. If it makes you feel more comfortable and secure, consider wearing a rash guard. Make sure to also wear proper water shoes once you walk towards the water, as the rock formations are everywhere.
So guys, before we start snorkeling, we are gonna defog our mask, so that when you go snorkeling, it's not gonna get blurry or foggy.
To remove the film, use a slightly abrasive agent like toothpaste. Take a thimble-sized amount of toothpaste and rub it on both sides of the dry lenses. Rinse the lens while rubbing away the toothpaste.
If you don't have shampoo, if you don't have the toothpaste, you know, just spit a little bit, rub it on your lens, and that would work.
Snorkeling at the west side, we went to the east side of Shark's Cove, which is shallower and has more tide pools.
Hey guys, now we just finished our snorkeling experience here in Shark's Cove, and right off the bat, as soon as we dive in, we saw a school of fish. It was like a lot of them,
right?
And totally different like fishes. Every time that you move, there's like different fishes like feeding on the rocks. Like, it was awesome. It was an awesome experience.
Mm-hmm. It's really worth it. I mean, we've been here in Hawaii for almost 3 years, but this is our first time here. Mm-hmm. And we're glad we researched and we read, and we realized that this place is actually a very famous sanctuary, not only here in Hawaii, but in the whole world.
One day at Shark's Cove, we decided to grab food at the food truck village right across the cove. The first thing that we tried was the papaya bowl from the Sunrise Shack. The fruit stand like shack may be small, but the flavors are big. Our next stop was at North Shore Tacos, which has a banner above its truck self-proclaiming to be Hawaii's best fish tacos.
So if you guys would like to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe to our channel.
Stay happy.
Bye. Bye.